How you doing, guys? Tonight we're in Hilton. It's Saturday night. We're at the Hilton Family Restaurant Cruise Night. Let's take a walk around. Nice 72 Chevelle. Looks like Walt's Thunderbird. Looks like Greg drove his dune buggy tonight. Very nice. Nice 2000 Mustang. It's a 68 Dodge Coronet. There's Dennis's Corvette. For sale. This one last night at Baytown.
I replaced, replaced the wires, spark plugs, the distributor, converted it over to electronic now. I'm trying to think what else. Oh, ignition coil I replaced, cleaned the carb, took the car apart, cleaned it, you know, just a major tune-up. And then I got it wrong.
There's Mark's car.
supposed to go to the thing. So like GM, I know that they had like styrofoam in the front one.
There's Dan's truck, and it's for sale. Got some cars sitting over here in the shade. Hudson Hornet. There's George's Cougar.
It always turns great.
Oh, it does, yeah.
And I always have to, use it. You can tell as soon as it starts turning, I gotta spray it.
There's Dick's Pontiac.
Don't you have enough pictures of this truck?
No.
Not ready for a hard change. such a piece of crap.
Well, they bought up a whole bunch of companies.
Oh, okay.
Those other companies had those trucks. Okay. Plus facilities.
Saw this one the other night at Dakota. 34 Olds.
It's hard to keep that flame.
Oh yeah. Wow, this is nice. It's a 71 GS 455.
Did you do all this? Didn't have any motor or anything as well.
Really?
No motor, no transmission.
Wow.
Did you do all this yourself?
Yeah.
Wow. That's amazing.
It took me, I've had the car 22 years.
So. Right? It's a project for sure. Very nice.
Oh, we got another dune buggy here. Thank you.
got the overrides on a deluxe bumper.
Neat. 47 Willys. All original.